We have PQ on the left and Troy on the right. Troy going straight into it with that crouching L, M. The PQ getting that relaunch combo. Easy 700k. Oh, goes for a reset. Breakaway. Oh, he still gets those drones to lock him down. Oh, could have gotten a happy birthday. Oh, here we go. Power of the Nova. Oh, no, he just goes straight for that. I think Power of the Nova Force would have done way more damage on Hawkeye, especially if you got Chris. If you can kill Chris. Oh, no. Spencer coming in with a mix-up situation he has to deal with. Very nice. I think Pete was trying to go for a block, but he got the stun rod instead. And goes for... Oh, drops it. Tries to go for a Magnum combo. Troy not having any of that. Troy knows that that fire is in that way. Goes right after the fire. Wave dashing, I don't know why. Nice breakaway. Yo, Chris's wave dash is so slow. It's ridiculous. Oh, bionic arm. X-Factor. And this is dead. Oh no, drops his tiger knee. At this point, he needs to get that chip damage in. Crap. Oh no. Wasting that. Oh, PQ going in, wasting that X-Factor time. Spencer, Dr. Doom coming in with no X-Factor with a Chris, Hawkeye, and... See, PQ already knows that the Hawkeye and Doom matchup is insanely in Hawkeye's favor. So it hard tags Hawkeye in. And this is dead Doom. Yeah, he knows it's X-Factor. Does it again, and he can DHC into another character. Doesn't need to. Oh, that's it? Oh shit, that was only the first game, dude. You guys are hugging already. Honestly, I think this is a bad match for Nova. I mean, Nova can get into those ranges where Chris can't do shit, but that's what Sentinel and Hawkeye's for. To keep Chris to keep that horizontal position, and Chris can go in to take the skies and keep other areas in his control. Very nice bionic arm. Doesn't go for X-Factor, goes for Spirit Flame instead. Gets that extra damage in. Gets Doom in. Oh, he hard tags Spencer back in. That was pretty confusing. I think, I'm sure Pete knew, but was a little thrown off that Spencer was back in the field. Oh, doesn't go for this Greyhound. Oh, I gotta change the brackets here. Handling two tournaments at once. I hear Jet Arrow in the field right now. Justin and Joseph. Oh, you're after. Anyways. Oh, Dr. Doom with level 3 X-Factor. Sorry. Oh, no. Gimlet X-Factor. No, he doesn't have to. He X-Factors now. Flies in. Doesn't need to do anything. And PQ takes it. Doesn't want to get beat up.